Hello, in this video here, I'll be doing a demonstration on how to do an Ashley's bend. What this involves is connecting two pieces of rope together. First, what we want to start by doing is creating a loop in your first rope, like so. Making note of which side the running end goes under. Then you want to continue with your other piece of rope and doing the exact same thing, basically doing a mirror image of this. So you want to continue it through the loop like this. Come back around to the underside of that rope, like this, and then continue over the top here. So basically you have both running ends on the same side. Now what you do here is grab the inside of the loop, take both running ends here, and you want to continue through the inside of this loop here. So you have something like that. Once you've tightened the rope, you should have something that looks like this.